crunch, so you need your body in that V position. You want to do what Dino did and just aid for your toes. So while you do this, you still want to be trying to pull your stomach quite tight, even though you're crunching. So keep it tight, crunch up high, and you basically just want to get your shoulder blades off the ground.
Over here, you can do that on the animal.
Yeah, of course you can, yeah. A little bit of weight plate in there. Most of us are going to get flipped. You get up into push-up position. Do a move that we call diagonal. So you want to take left knee over towards the right hand and then return. Right knee and left hand. And of course, you've got to do this with that tight stomach. And there's no use doing 100 miles an hour. It's not going to make the time go any better. Take your time, do it well. Diagonals as long as you can without doing the half a bridge bump. I want to see that thing pointing up.
15 seconds.
You're looking good, you're looking straight. Don't dog yourself in.
Number three.
Yeah, that'll do the trick.
Three, two, one, go.
Alright, let's do it.